Using the provided power supply, insert the connector into the rear of the unit, ensuring that the connection is secure and tight. If you are connecting the gateway to your home router using the cable provided, insert this into the rear of the unit until you feel it click into place.